everybody. Congratulations on the Asian Games outing. That was really good. Now, you gotta do back to seriousness, and this is back to work as young squash professionals. We've got the Ace Malaysia Squash Cup coming up in Seremban in November, and I want all of you to really do well. Now, it's 5 days or whatever of tournaments, and it's going to be tough. We all know that. You went through it in the Asian Games, but it's going to be even tougher as a professional, because now the players are from the world, the global squash community. And as you know, each one has a different style, and each one, you know, has a different way of playing. So this is it. This is where the challenge starts. Important thing for you, always remember that it's your brain that needs to continue thinking while your heart is pumping. And between the brain and the heart, that's where champions come from. One thing, if you're going to be a professional and you're going to be there for years and years on the circuit, one thing I think above all, I must ask you to remember. Sport and squash is to be enjoyed. And if you're not having fun, you're not going to win. Are you up to it? Bang. Who in here just started?